Timu ya Gwanga the Uganda Cranes olunaku olwaleero lwetonnye ku butaka okuva mu kibuga ekyawagadugu gyeyambalaganiddeko ne timu ya Burkina Faso mu zisunsula abanetambuza AFCON owa 2021. Omupiira guno gwaggweredde mu maliri nga timu ya kuno ne ya Burkina Faso ku bonna tewali alabye katimba ka munne. Omutendesi wa Uganda Cranes Jonathan McKinstry mu kwogerako ku butya timu eno bw'ekoze yategeezezza nga timu ya Burkina Faso gye bazannye bw'eri emu ku ezo ezitibwa mu Afrika yonna olw'ebyafaayo byayo ebijeyimirira ekitegeeza nti n'okutuukayo batuuse kwabadde kufunvubira era nga balabi bakkiriza nti ddala omupiira guno gwabadde gwakasa mmeme bitenkanika.
Players went about their job very well, and as you've said, picking up points away from home is never easy in Africa. Home advantage counts for so much, and you know, so we're pleased. We could have maybe got more. Obviously Emmanuel Okwi has hit the crossbar, but then also we know that Burkina Faso had one or two good chances in the game as well. So overall we're content with a point. It's a good start, and I think a good recipe in qualification is if you can win your home games and pick up points on the road, it's a good recipe for success.
Kakano, Uganda Cranes ya kuzanya Malawi ngenaku ze mwezi 17 omwezi guno gwennyini wali mkisawu cheggwange Nambole era ngomtendese no McKinstry akolewa na Uganda bonna abalina mutima gwa timu yeggwanga okweyiwayo mu bungi okuyira abaana bano obuwagizi.
Absolutely, you know, it's something that's already started. We said to the players in the dressing room as soon as we got in from the pitch in Ouagadougou that's in the past now, and we've got to look into the next thing, and the next thing is Malawi, and it's going to be a very different challenge. They had a good result against South Sudan, so they're going to be positive, they're going to be buoyant, and they're going to come here knowing that they don't really have anything to lose. You know, if they can pick any points from here, they'll be delighted. So we've got to be ready for that, but equally we have to, you know, we've got to be on the front foot. We're at home, we've got a very good home record in recent years, and we need to continue that. But the supporters can play their role in that. So, you know, we know the tickets are on sale, so hopefully people go out, buy the tickets, get to the stadium early, and make it an atmosphere that, you know, puts fear into Malawi.
Wabula timu ya Malawi, Uganda Cranes gyegenda okuzannya kakano, yekulembedde ekibinja dda oluvannyuma lw'okuba South Sudan.
Back from Ouagadougou, Burkina Faso, where the Uganda Cranes put up a very spirited show. The statistics show that we have not been doing very well when we go to Burkina Faso, but this time we worked so hard and came with a point. So because of this, I would like to congratulate the Cranes. I want to congratulate the people of Uganda. I want to congratulate the Federation. I want to congratulate our sponsors for the point that we picked from Burkina Faso away. Coming to Sunday, we shall be hosting Malawi in our fortress Nambole. I'm calling upon the fans and everybody to come in big numbers so that we become the 12th prayer.
Abel Chitako Wensonga yakusakidde gulize ino kula 45 by'emizannyo.